Now, welcome back to the channel. So I guess you want to make $500 a day with your pickup truck? Let me tell you like this. You can make $500 a day. You can make $1,000 a day. Or you can do what me and the Julio do pretty much every single day and make anywhere from $1,500 to $2,000 a day. And what do?
We go to people's houses, remove their unwanted items. We're a junk removal company.
You can start with a pickup truck with a trailer, a box truck, or even a dump truck. So in this video, we're gonna tell you exactly how we advertise, where we got the jobs from. There's gonna be a lot of great information in this video, so make sure you smash that like button and come along with us.
Ready for the ride?
Let's do it. So here is the first job. We're in Sonoma and it's a bunch of padding. I guess they just put new carpet in and we got a bunch of this stuff that needs to go. And right here, we're gonna make more than $500 off the first damn job, Julio.
That's good. Just off one job, making $500 or more. Sounds like a blessing right there.
So leave a comment down below. What would you charge for this job right here? Now let's talk about how I get most of my business. The first way is having to Google my business. It brings me so much business. The second way is advertising on Facebook in groups and running ads. And the third way is pounding the pavement. What I mean by that is putting out bandit signs, passing out door hangers, flyers, stopping at real estate offices, dropping off candy dishes with my business cards, and just pounding the pavement and getting my name out there.
Carpet, call us. We got a lot of these rolls for sale. You can start at $40, $50 depending. What do you think, Matt?
I would say $20 a roll.
Trying to bump the price.
So the first job is complete and we got that job off a Facebook post I posted a couple weeks ago. So something you definitely want to do is advertise on Facebook. And in the pictures, it looked like it was going to be two loads.
That's what I thought too. When you showed me the pictures, I'm like, are we going to be able to fit that in there? We managed and it was only one load.
So it was only one load and we charged the customer $1,100 for that job right there. So we made a killing.
Just off this one job.
So Julio, what's your prediction of the dump fee on this one back here?
I say $85.
$85? I'm going to say $119.
And the number one rule is keep that Facebook ad. Post it up and keep it going.
Keep it going. Always advertise, advertise, advertise. Even if you're super busy, stay consistent and keep the business coming in. So now we're heading to the dumps. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's head on out.
Let's go.
Now, Julio, what's your price on that job right there?
$79.
$79? Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna go with $79 too. I don't think they'll take $119 or $130 for that.
Nah, they probably will just be like, you know what? We'll do it ourselves.
Yeah. So you're probably thinking, where do I take this trash when I pick it up? You take it to the dumps, the transfer station in your area. So something you definitely want to do is do some research, because if you can see right there, they take no hazardous waste. So do your homework and figure out exactly what they take there and what they charge.
Yeah, we're lucky. We got one in Sonoma. We got one in Petaluma, Windsor, and Santa Rosa. So in your area, just make sure you do your research and see where you guys' landfills out, because most of them charge different prices as well. How much for that piece over there?
Let's take a look. It looks like what? Just a sofa chair?
Yeah.
Curbside, 119. You?
I was gonna say 129.
I like your price better. Now, just like that, guess who won? It wasn't the Julio. It was me. It was $160. Damn.
I'm rusty.
That was a heavy-ass load.
It was.
So the next job we got from word of mouth.
Referral.
So make sure you always do good work, because word of mouth, we either make you or break you. So in business, you always want to give.
100%.
It's like when you make love to your woman, you always want to give.
100%.
And when you cook her some food, you always want to give.
100%. And with love.
And when you wipe your ass, you always want to give.
100%.
Because you don't want to be walking around with some shit stains.
And smelling all day.
So we're heading in here. She has a big piece of furniture, I believe, a bench, and a couple other items. So let's go check it out. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Customer's house, but now we're going to the store to pick up another piece for her.
So what the customer has in the storage unit is an old hutch. So in this business, one thing that's super cool is you come across stuff you can resell sometimes. And I would say just last year I sold around 20 grand worth of items, which is crazy.
That's why it's good to always keep some stuff from some of the jobs, because that's another side hustle and you can make a little bit of extra money from that.
So just like that, job is complete. And Julio, what do you think we charged that customer?
$289.
My boy, $300. And now the next job that we're heading to is for a customer that found us on Google My Business. If you don't know what that is, you gotta have it. And if you don't have one, you're leaving a ton of money on the table. What they call it nowadays is Google Business Profile. So make sure you get your business registered on there and be legit. And also get insurance, because that job at the hotel, if I didn't have insurance, guess what? We wouldn't get that job.
So it's important to have insurance, like you're saying that.
Be a legit business if you want to make killer money. So now we're heading to the next one. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Is this job number three?
Job number three.
I'm ready.
Let's do it. Just like that, what, 5 minutes later, job is complete, and we made that much money off this job. And now we're heading to the next one. And the way this customer found us was off the what?
Off the decals.
Off the decals on the back of my dump truck in my trailer. We used to live right here in this spot, me and the Julio, back in the day. And the guy kept driving past our trucks and trailers and kept seeing our decals. And eventually, he needed some trash hauled off, and he remembered us. So make sure you get your decals with your website on there. And invest in yourself. I spent $300 on these decals right here on this trailer. And on my dump truck, I spent around $1,000. So you gotta reinvest in your business, and it'll make you more money. So now we're heading to the next one, and it's a hot tub that we can roll out.
Thank God.
And that's the way you wanna end a Friday. What an easy Friday, and we're making some killer money. So if you want to make over $500 each day, get out there and make shit happen. Like I always say, make shit happen, and don't sit on the couch and wait for shit to fall in your lap.
Yeah, like you're saying, the decals really worked out. Not hating anybody that has just a number on their trailer. It's good to always have the decals back there, because they know exactly what to look for. Sonoma Strong Hauling.
Exactly. You got to have your brand on your trailer or your dump truck or your pickup truck so they know who the hell you are. If it just says junk removal with a phone number and they look on Google, guess who's going to pop up? Us. And the reason why, we rank high like Snoop Dogg. So damn
six,
high.
6'4".
So now we're pulling up to the next one. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's get it.
Let's go.
Just like that, job is complete, and that was the easiest hot tub we done in a long time.
Yeah, all we had to do was roll it out. Usually we had to take out the tools and cut it down. Easy peasy, just rolling it out.
And what'd the customer say?
He said that when we first walked in there, he liked how we smiled, gave him eye contact, introduced ourselves, and we had smiles. He said he felt really good around us.
So something you definitely want to do is always show up in uniform with your logo, your t-shirt, because you'll make more money looking clean and professional. So always have your vehicle looking clean with the decals and in uniform. Now, Julio, what's your prediction of the dump fee on this one back here?
110.
110?
110.
I'm going to say 119. And we got over, what, $1,000 worth of jobs back there?
Yeah, we do.
And we still got more room.
Yeah, but we weren't trying to put no more because the hot tub, we can't cover it. So if we did, things would be flying out.
Yeah, we had one more job for the Julio's brother-in-law, but we ain't doing it today because shit be flying out.
Yeah, we're not trying to have anybody getting car crashes because of us.
Because of the Julio and his cousin, his brother-in-law. So now we're heading to the dumps. And like I said, always show up in uniform, looking clean and professional. You'll make more money that way. Back in the day when I showed up in just a t-shirt, people were lowballing me.
They weren't really as much.
They didn't take me as a serious business. So you got to show up looking clean, professional, and get that top-notch money. So now we're heading to the dumps. You ready?
I'm ready.
So guess who won the prediction of the dump fee? It was Julio.
The baby maker. It was $86.50.
So if you want to make $500 a day or maybe $1,000 a day and quit your 9-to-5 job, watch every single video we put out. There's a little gold nugget in every single video. And also, you want to be on Facebook, Instagram, Nextdoor. You want to have a website with what inside of it?
Keywords, and make sure that it's looking great.
And if you need help with the website, we got a lady that can help you. Her information is down there below. And hopefully this video motivates you to get off that couch and make shit happen. And we'll catch you on the next one.